Hey guys, it's PrimeScore, and today I'm going to show you how to install Minecraft Forge onto your server. So, first step, we need to get the Minecraft Forge files, and to do that, we're going to go to the Minecraft Forge website, which is files.minecraftforge.net. Once we're here, select whatever version you want to install. If you have a Windows computer, select Windows Installer, otherwise select Installer. Once you have that downloaded, head to the program and run it. You want to select the install server option. This option right here, you can uncheck that. It just monitors statistics and collects them about Minecraft and your system. So unless you absolutely need it, just uncheck it. Before we press OK, we need to make a temporary folder that will store all of our files we are going to install. So create a temporary folder, name it whatever you want, then click on this ellipses right here and locate that folder. Once you have done that, you can then select OK, and then wait for all of this to successfully install. Once everything has been downloaded, select OK. Open the folder, find the forge-a-trillion-numbers-universal, and then you want to rename that to custom. After you've done that, you can set this off to the side and open up your FTP client of choice. We prefer FileZilla. And then connect to your Minecraft server. If you don't know how to use FileZilla, we have a dedicated video on our YouTube channel that teaches you everything about connecting to your Minecraft server with FileZilla. And I suggest you go look at that. So once you've connected to your server, you want to take all three of these files, not the temporary file you made. You want all the files inside that file, all three of them, and upload them to your server directory. Once all of your files have been uploaded to your server directory, you're going to want to head to your Multicraft panel. And once you're here, you want to scroll all the way down until you see server type. Select the drop-down menu, scroll all the way to the top, and select custom jar if it already isn't selected. And once you've done that, select save. Then restart your server, and that is how you install Minecraft Forge onto your server. So if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. Otherwise, please feel free to check out our YouTube channel. We have a wide variety of videos and tutorials to help you set up your Minecraft server properly. Otherwise, you can shoot us a ticket on our website. Anyways, thank you for watching.